There's total confusion on what manhood is all about. Men who don't know how to be men, who don't know how to have real relationships with women, their children, or with other men. A real man is a man who's willing to face up. A real man is a man who's willing to own up. And a real man is a man who's willing to step up. Face up to the challenges. Face up to the unexpected things. Face up to the storms that hit your life. A real man is a man who has the courage to face up to those things.